Hello, my name is Joshua Love, and this is my group project. So what my partner and I did was create this cathedral level. We're currently in the topmost of three levels. I created a dynamic mesh from the static mesh, and we basically programmed in our enemy's movement patterns so that it appears in certain areas, giving the player the feeling of being stalked.